Okay, instructions for today, Wednesday, October 11th. First, you're going to have a bell work, which is normal, and then you're going to do a short reading over electromagnets, and then you're going to do a reading quiz afterwards. And both are due today, so make sure you re-upload them to Google Classroom. First, I'm going to click on the links page, and it's going to look like this, just like every other day. It has your class totals down here at the bottom. For the last 2 days. They will change after today, obviously. Okay, the first thing that you're going to need to do today is your bell work. Here's the link for that. It is day 3. Make sure on your bell work that you are reading all of the questions first and then going back into the actual reading of the experiments to find your answer. After that, please go into courtesy mode. That way we can move on to our next activity for the day. We are going to do a short reading over electromagnets. If you'd like it to be read to you, please click here. Otherwise, click this link right here, and it's going to open up and look like this. You're going to do the reading. And then at the very bottom, there is a video link that you're going to click on, and you're going to watch the video. It's 5 minutes long. After you've done all of this, or at the exact same time as this, you are going to go back to Google Classroom, and it says reading questions. Open your own copy on Google Classroom. So you're going to go to Google Classroom. It says each student will get a copy. You're going to open this. Make sure to remember up here at the top, once you do open it, give me your name right here. Okay? Type in your name and with dash. Okay, reading quiz and video quiz over electromagnets. Using the article and the video, answer the following questions in complete sentences. Be sure to use specific examples or evidence from the reading to support your answers. Every single question that is here, you will find it in your reading, and you should be able to back it up. I even labeled here that these are video questions coming specifically from the video. I watched the video, I pulled questions directly from, and I made it pretty simple where you could find the answers, okay? So all you have to do today is listen or read and answer the questions as you go. This very last question says, go back to the beginning of the video and write procedures for the electromagnet experiment that Marshall performed. Remember, the procedures need to be step by step. Imagine you are explaining the steps to someone that has no experience with electromagnets. Basically, in the video, this guy Marshall, he does an experiment and makes his own electromagnet. I would like you to write step by step instructions, or we call them procedures, for that experiment. Act as if I've never done anything and I'm going to be grading you on it, and I should be able to go through step by step and make myself an electromagnet. That's all you have to do there. When you're finished with this, re-upload it to Google Classroom, and then you're finished. And you need to get a book out and read silently until the bell rings.